Wendell Cater just dumped it out. Larkin chases, but the other rookie, Theodore, beat him. It came back to Larkin again. Back to Brooks. In. He scores! Riley Sheahan, this one counts. It's definitely in the back of the net. And the Red Wings lead it 2-1. Great play, Dylan Larkin.
A little bit of justice here for the Red Wings. Should probably be up 2-1, but Theodore here with a turnover and just banks off the boards. It really gets left, brings it back into his own zone and loses it to Larkin, who makes a quick heads-up play, finding Shane, but this all comes down to Getzlaff. Really, Theodore just banks this out. He has no play, nowhere to go with that puck, and Getzlaff should have kept that outside his own blue line. He brought it back into danger, and Larkin takes advantage, making a nice pass across to Sheahan, and another timely goal. There it is, the winning goal. Getzlaff brings this back into the zone for some reason, but Larkin pounces on this in a beautiful quick pass. Doesn't hesitate, run Shane's stick. Bang, in the net, past Gibson. But Shane does a great job to lean on big Getzlaff, and it continues onto the net. Great pass by Larkin and Shane with the game winner. Timely goal with under 4 minutes left.